Welcome back to our tournament, guys. Today, we will show you the semi-final between the Blade Master of Korea and the Chinese player Yang Guo. Let us introduce the player first. Otis is one of the most strong players in Asia history, but he has 120 MS ping in Chinese server, and he still found a way to overcome the difficulty. His opponent is a good player in China, but not famous. I have to notice you, the ping is not equal to them. Otis has 120 MS ping, and his opponent has 20 MS. Both of them are the first time to join a duo tournament. It is happy to see after all these years, the Asia community finally come back to the Tail Worlds family. Match starts.
Thank you.
It looks like Yang Guo will win the match. Oh my God, all this comes back.
No!
Match ends, Otis wins.